Po. Bye-bye po. See you. Close open muna. Close open. Close open. Hi. Sarap? Masarap? Oh. Oh. Ay. Ang cute ng dila ni Mayumi. Ang liit man ng dila. Ang liit ng dila. Good morning. Anong paborito ni Yumi? Kanin at itlog. Hi, bye-bye, okay? Magpa-injection muna si Chico, okay? Balik lang sila, kuya, okay? Okay po? Bye-bye po. Bye, Kalbi. Have a good day.
Okay, bye.
See you. See you. Good morning!
Hi,
magpawakan nyo mi, Auntie Rabis. Nakamarasan siya, Giring.
Yeah?
Hmm? Dira lang sa south. Sa Janga south. Naman! Dalo na ko niya. Paman, alas G's. Mayo na alas G's. Dagan man sa mga barangay health center. Dagan man.
Hello, Auntie!
Auntie! She's the wife of the... Inside po, here po. Dali na. Mag-play ikaw ng blocks. Hi, Tita Giselle. Dito muna sila kay magpa-injection si Chico ng anti-rabies. Nakamrasan siya ng puso. Oo, magbenta muna ako ng gold. Alas G's pa man ang schedule niya. Si Auntie muna dito magsama. Okay. Come inside. Kang gidalaan takag ano gang po-po nga ano, mangosteen. Bagong po-po. Open lang. You open the box lang.
Did you greet
Tita Giselle?
Did you?
Greet first. Stoy.
Chico, no. You greet first.
Greet first, anak. Hello, Tita Giselle. Bless muna. Bless. Go. Bless, dali. Bless, Tita Giselle.
Good morning.
Mayong aga. Maganda.
Sorry
po. Sige, mag-play ka na ng blocks dyan. Dito lang kayo ni Auntie, ha. Magbenta lang ako ng gold ng 2 oras, ha. Namang ko'y kaila si...
Yeah, Chico. You'll be fine. You're strong, okay? Show Calbi your impiso when you're done. What happened? Why are you going for impiso? What? Because? Because what again?
Speak.
The what? The cat has scratched Chico. So we're going for anti-rabies with Auntie Christine. Because we want that Chico to be healthy, right, Auntie?
Yeah, right.
For them, it's dog. Andito kami, guys, sa may... the Janga South Health Center kasi meron ditong stock ng anti-rabies for mga patient na na-scratch or nakagat ng hayop. So si Chico nagkaroon ng konting scratch ng pusa. So make sure lang natin na ma-okay siya. Pa-inject na tayo agad.
Ay. So strong.
So strong, so strong. Finish.
Bring.
Hi. Okay. Bahay Kubo. I love you.
Tika.
Pika? Pika? Hindi na kasha si Mayumi. Hindi na kasha. Gusto na ni Mayumi maglipat sa floor. Eggmore. Apo, if your rice lang. Yung kanin pa. Did you say good morning to everyone?
Good morning, everyone.
Morning po.
Good morning,
Mom. Morning, Chico. Morning, Bobby. Is your name Bobby?
Mm-hmm.
Or Colby?
I'm Bobby.
I'm Bobby.
Mom.
Hi.
Maybe I'm a baby.
You're not. Why?
Because you...
I already told you about this. I will not argue about this. Because I already told you and explained to you why. But okay. Then you are just complaining.
Okay, so you put it in your room now.
No, you can't touch that one on this. That is for the two parts to touch. I said the buttons are not. Wala may amoy sabon or shampoo or coconut oil. Mag-massage ka ngayon na. Mag-massage ba? Close, open ba? Close, open. Close, open. Close, open. Small hands. Small hands but big heart. Guys, good morning. Maayong pagmata sa all, maayong buntag. And dito tayo ngayon sa Mayumi Thailand Closet. Meron akong order, guys. This was paid already last week. Kaso hindi ko ma-send kasi wala ako dito sa shop. Merong special request yung bumili na i-autograph ko daw dito sa damit. So sa loob na lang natin lagyan kasi talagang nag-request si ma'am na magpa-autograph. Sabi niya picture daw yung gusto niya na merong sign ko. Pero wala kasi akong picture. Meron? Be, ako na. Ay, may picture pala tayo dito. Wait lang. Yan natin. Ano picture yan? Baka mamaya ano yan ha? Tawag nito, yung picture ko sa ano, bilibid. Mugshot. So, pirmahan na lang natin to kasi sabi mo ma'am, pirmahan ko na sa damit eh para ano, sigurado. Pag nabura po ito, may ano pa kayo, may picture. So, hindi naman lagi itong ginagawa ko guys. So, natutuwa lang talaga ako dahil nga meron talagang mga viewers na talagang mahal na mahal kami. Ayun. So, hindi to lagi, very rare. Pero hindi ako humihindi. It's okay lang naman. So, mag-fill up na lang tayo. And then, ayan. So, permanent marker. Merong pirma ko. And then, heart. Yun lang kasi hindi naman magkasya. And then, eto na lang din. Ayan. Yung picture namin ng mga anak ko. Si Mayumi nasa chan ko pa niyan. Kaya medyo kulang kami ng isa. Pero magpapa-update kami ng picture next time. Pero anyway, maraming salamat ma'am for your order. And then also, eto na lang din. Sana magustuhan mo and yeah. Sana ay na-inspire namin kayo in any way. Maraming salamat. Sulatan ko na lang to guys. Hindi ko pa alam anong susulat. Mag-study muna ako ha. Where are you going? Okay. Asa. Dahan-dahan na. Thank you. Let's go. Ano pa? Ano pang need mo?
That's what we're trying to
for swimming pool. Okay, let's go.
How did you get there? Show me what you got in your hands muna. Show me. You're not even looking.
Hansel and Gretel. Yeah.
Look. The witch looks scary. Are you not going to be scared?
Yeah. Mom.
You.
Mommy.
Ah! You have what?
Rice
on your?
Head.
Good morning, Mayumi.
No.
Good morning.
No.
Still have one more. Dali na. Dali na. Pop. One more on your nose, Chico.
No, I didn't.
You have. Here. Ah! Told you. Mayumi, come. Come.
No more
na. Wala na. Wala na. Wala na. Oh, atras.
Mama.
Stop. Ina, dali.
Everything on top of the old house.
Abby is ready for school and today is Thursday. The car turned around a little bit.
Why?
Let's walk there to send you to the car. Be, show me a smart one, be. Smart boy, shoes are nice. Shorts, uniform, ID, haircut, check. Very smart.
Oh. Surprise!
It's a surprise. Did you brush?
Yes.
Where's your envelope? That's your drawing book. Say, drawing book.
Drawing book.
And the teacher will give you pencil and crayons. Then you're going to draw inside, okay?
Yes.
Are you going to draw nice?
Yes.
Okay. Then put your name in your drawing book. Come. Nagpabili yung teacher ng clear book at saka drawing book. Tapos i-organize ko yung gamit ni Chico kung ano yung dadalhin niya ngayon Thursday.
A fat cranberry. Cheese?
Ruffalo?
Ruffalo.
The teacher will ask you what to do, huh?
Put your name.
Put your name here up.
Up?
Up here. Up.
Can you go back to head?
Okay.
Can you go back to
you like it?
Yeah. Let's get out of here.
Never mind. Put your name also.
Can't fit in that car.
Come and put off.
Again?
Put. Very good.
Okay. Then we'll fight.
Then today your schedule is?
Mommy.
Play school on Thursday. Language also. Ah, that's for teacher to put your work later. Okay, go finish your food na. So you can change to uniform. Go.
Mom, yes, again. Mom, put again here.
Hadidi, someone's wearing red. Hadidi, let me see. Wow. Awa. Hadidi. Hadidi. Ay, what's this? Ayumi. Ayumi. Wow, Yumi. Peekaboo. No reaction. And what does the witch eat?
Sweets.
Does Chico eat sweets?
No.
Does Moning eat sweets?
No.
Then one day the witch said, come inside my house. I will give you lollipop. Is Chico going inside the witch's house?
Yeah, I'm going in the witch's house and the witch will give me lollipop.
And you like that?
Yes, I like it.
Oh no, then the witch will get you.
No.
Moning, will you go inside the witch's house?
No, I'm not.
You're not. What if the witch will give you cotton candy? Will you go inside?
No, I'm not.
Good.
Why you eat my cotton candy?
Chico, going to school. And Moning also. Guys, ayan, at medyo. Ah, yun na, may ulam na tayo. Maraming salamat, Ginaline Lopez ng Jensen, para sa aming ulam ngayong araw. Ayan, nag-order tayo guys ng afritadang manok tsaka tortang talong. Ito yung ulam natin. Kasi baka nabigla kayo bakit ko pina-injectionan si Chico. So, na-remember ninyo, nagpasyal kami ng Kidapawan. Eh, ngayon, ito talagang mga anak ko, talaga guys, masyado silang lumalapit sa mga animals. Ayun. Kahit tayong mga nanay, alam ko, meron sa ating mga parents dito, bantayan mo yung anak mo, ganun agad ang mga sinasabi. Anything can happen. Ako as parent, ha, kaya hindi ako paranoid. Hindi ako bigla ang nagre-react kapag yung mga anak ko natutumba or nabubunggo or yung mga konting aksidente lang. Kasi hindi all the time, every second of the day nakasama natin yung mga anak natin, nakaglue yung mata natin sa kanila. Kids will always be kids. Children will always be children. They are curious, ayan, they are matigas ang ulo kasi they learn the hard way. Hanggang sa hindi sila nasasaktan, hindi pa nila natututunan. At sila bata, no? Minsan tayong matanda na nga eh, ganun din, ba? Diba? So anyway, pumunta kami ng bakasyon namin sa Kidapawan as you saw in the previous episodes. And si Chico po ay talagang nanggigil sa pusa. Ngayon, ilang beses na namin siyang nakita actually. Ilang beses na namin siyang kinuha. At ilang beses na namin siyang talagang kinausap na hindi niya pwede basta-basang hawakan yung mga hayop or yung mga pets. Kasi hindi naman lahat ng mga pets ay talagang the same mag-react. Alam naman natin yan. So, ngayon, ilang beses namin siyang sinasabihan and we were having dinner. And etong si Chico talaga, guys, ay nagkaroon pa ng moment na hawakan or parang gusto niyang ihag yung pusa.
minsan si Chico kasi talaga batang Quiapo yan guys eh, anak ng Tondo yan. So, medyo wild siya magpakita ng kanyang pagmamahal. Kinuha niya yung pusa, eh syempre yung unang ano ng pusa talaga is mag-scratch back. So yun nga, split second lang, na-scratch si Chico ng napakaliit lang naman, hindi naman siya dumugo or anything na malalim. Pero tayo as parent, ako as nanay, I will sleep better knowing that I did what I need to do for my children. So after ng bakasyon namin, I think around 24 hours or 36 hours na nakabalik na kami, nagkaroon ng open na place kung saan kami makapagpa-inject ng anti-rabies, and that's what we did. So ayun nga, si Chico ay nagkaroon ng kanyang first dose sa kanyang buhay guys after 2 years and 10 months. Si Calvi kasi, he also had his own story. Unggoy naman yung kay Calvi, pero this one kay Chico ay pusa. So ngayong nagkaroon siya ng first dose, in-expect ko iiyak siya at talagang sisigaw kasi most sa mga experience ko, narinig ko ng mga bata sumisigaw during anti-rabies. Kasi masakit siya dahil sa balat siya talaga tinutusok. Eh, nakita nyo naman sa ating video, tatakpan lang natin yung mga mukha ng mga health providers. Maraming salamat nga po pala sa lahat ng mga taga Dajanga South Health Center sa mga tumulong at nabigay sa amin ng help. Ayan, regarding sa anti-rabies. And very, they are very welcoming. Maraming salamat. They gave Chico, successfully gave Chico one shot of his anti-rabies. So, dapat apat yan eh. So, ngayong araw, babalik kami for the second dose of his vaccine. And I am happy and I am feeling relieved na nabigyan si Chico agad ng kanyang agarang lunas. Oh, agarang lunas talaga. So, hindi katulad ng mga panahon natin guys, no, when we were younger. Back then, hindi ko maalala how many times siguro ako guys na anuhan ng pato, natuka ng pabo, na anuhan ng pusa, na hindi pa naman ako nagkaroon ng episode with aso, no? Wala pa naman akong experience ng ganyan. Pero our times were a lot different than these times ng mga anak natin. Ngayon marami na kasing mga viruses, marami ng sakit na pwedeng makuha talaga sa hayop. So we have to be really, really or extremely careful when our children or yung mga mahal natin sa buhay ay nagkakaroon ng contact with animals. So may nakita ako dun guys, nakakatakot yung mga nakalagay dun sa health center kasi talaga sinasabi nun na hindi agad-agad nagpapakita yung sintomas ng rabies. So merong iba talaga, it's too late na, merong iba na talagang grabe na, parang danger zone na talaga. So for me, I don't even want to imagine that part. As soon as possible, urgent attention, talagang gagawin kong mabigyan ng rabies vaccine yung mga anak ko. Ayan. At narinig ko na si Calvi, bumalik na siya from school. Hi! Hi! Welcome back!
I brought it back.
Let's show me.
You see?
Why? Did you do something today?
I brought it back today?
Because of this.
Which one? Because of this.
Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Come and read for me this one.
Okay.
Dali. Dito. Uh-huh. Study at home. The sound of the alphabets.
Z.
Okay. Consonant blends.
Fro.
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 Cha.
Cha.
Bl. Full. St. Cro. Pull. Grr. Like a dragon. Drr. Dr.
Dr.
Grr. And what are our vowels? Ready? Go.
A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U.
Very good. Study number 1 to 100. You know 1 to 100 already? Nanay Bell, oh. Ito yellow, oh. Okay, I'll be one more time, oh. Let's read this one. 3 letter words and go.
Bat.
Ban.
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 Ban. Bed. Pig. Monk. Cat. Can.
Can.
Can. Meat.
Men.
Men. Pig.
Pug.
Pug.
Like mug, pug.
Yes.
Mat.
Man.
Pet.
Pen.
Son.
Sad.
Bat.
Bat.
Pin.
Pan. Unsa daw?
Pin.
Peg.
Pin. Dog.
Dog.
Dam.
Very
good. Auntie, let's have lunch first. This is our food of eggplant and chicken. Let's go in the kitchen. Tara guys, mag-lunch na tayo.